Let's finish glazing a Mac mug. I do three different colors on this one, and the one I'm painting right here in the middle is gonna do all the fun, drippy, cool effects. And then I'm going to carefully walk it out to the kiln, set it down to bake, wave goodbye, good luck. Then I get to come back the next day, and here's the end result, ready to go to its new home.